And we are back, everyone. Welcome back for another episode of Let's Play Final Fantasy XIII 2. I cleaned the damn destruction. Oh my god, took me some time to do this. We got the Book of Valhalla. And we have the gate here, so we can open this gate. Let's see if we can open this gate. Yeah, wild artifact. Let's go. So we have a green chocobo here. I think I fight him like twice. No luck, of course. And there's the Sunlight Waterscape 400. Let's go here again. That was pain. This gate here was a pain. Okay, where's the other quest around here? Wait, so we have the Book of Valhalla. Graviton car. There we go. I spawned another green chocobo. It's so damn hard to grab one. It kinda sucks, I never had this difficulty to grab chocobos. Not at all. It's crazy. For 6, not bad, not bad. There's something around here. I can hear it. There it is. The Blessed Blade. What's this? Nothing? What? Okay. That's chocobos. So, how is everyone going? Is any of you guys have any luck grabbing chocobos? Because I'm not having any luck with anyone, actually. The green, purple, the blue. It's crazy. The red, I think. Ten! So, if this guy doesn't have a quest... Yes, he has. Let's go. I was so close. I have the item already. Yep.
I'm curious. The creature that the seers banished? What kind of monster was it? And what exactly happened to the city of Harvard?
Maybe we can find something nice in the ruins.
Let's do it. We're getting close. To end the side quest, the chains of the side quests. Let's see. Is this further? Yes, keep spamming in peril. Losers. Yeah, we need to go to the ruins now. I really don't want to fight these guys. I just want the chocobo. Nothing else. There's something here with Choo Choo. Oh, we have more powers. Let's go. You know? Strength plus 10. No. X-ray. Albino Lobo. Everyone needs 3-star items now, of course. There's a quest there. Another time. No.
This rift is from many centuries. It was sealed by a powerful spell.
Ancient seal from centuries ago.
Come on, Mole. We have to.
Yeah, let's go for another one. Another fun trip. Fixing clocks. Oh my god. This is so fun. Really good. Yeah, starts really well. I hate this. I really do. Two. Oh my god. Seriously? Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me, man. This is so good. This is the worst part of the game in my opinion. I hate this. Look at this. Like, this is crazy, man. Look at this. I can't do much. I'm physically healed doing this. This is the second in a row. The other one took me ages to clean. My god. Of course. Oh man. This is so much time consuming. Uploading videos with this crap, I hate. This is not fun. Not even close. Sure. Game over. Now it's game over. Oh, so good. Yeah, really good. Jesus. This is like getting annoying. Yeah, this sucks, man. I can't stand this. I can't even leave this place. I'm stuck here. Oh my god. I hate doing this, man. Like, seriously.
I knew this area would be so dangerous.
What I've learned here is that life has always been hard, no matter what the era.
My god, screw this damn clock, man. Holy. I don't know what to do. I think this is even random. Oh my god, I need information about this. Like, seriously, I hate these damn clocks, man. This is one of the worst mini games ever. This sucks. This is garbage. And it's over already. I don't know what to do, man. Gonna do another side off screen crap. Makes no sense. The point of the Let's Play is recording everything, not going off screen. Oh my god. I'm losing myself. And it's over. Like, remove this from the game. Like, this is like literally BS right now. Look, the memory, the muscle memory triggers every single time the same try, same way. Yeah. It's all game over. Game over again. Can't stand this. I just can't. Look at this, man. There's always a number above what I want. Always. Amazing. Yep. Enjoy. Enjoy. Oh my god! Sure, why not? Oh, really cool, really well made side quest. Really awesome. This is like the pinnacle of side quests. I just can't, man. I'm sorry. I just can't anymore. I don't even know why I try anymore. Yeah. I'm gonna do this again off screen. I'll make this series like part 1, part 2, part 3, part 5. I'll be right back.